Hey, honey. You can't spend the whole day looking out the window. Why don't you find something to do? Come on, honey, I gotta get dinner ready.
Can I have a cookie?
It's almost dinner time, sweetheart. Eat a cookie now, you won't eat your dinner.
Fairy Blossom, do you want to come over to my house for tea? Oh, yes, I'd love to. Okie dokie, we'll go in my car. I love your car. Yeah, I chose it myself, and it goes really, really fast. What a beautiful house you have.
Yes, I love it a lot. My husband gave it to me for my birthday.
Would you like some sugar in your tea, Fairy Blossom?
Oh, no, thanks.
And how is your husband? He's good. He's working at the moment. Why, he's so handsome.
Stop that, Aiden. I told you I didn't want to play with you anymore.
mess with her stuff.
Jody, honey, would you do me a favor? Could you get me a bottle of oil from the garage?
Sure, no problem.
Jody, where are you going?
Nowhere. I was just looking outside.
Thanks, sweetheart. Hey, what's going on?
Nothing. I just wanted a hug.
Come here. All better now? Okay, I gotta get back to work, honey. Hey, sweetheart. Why don't you go outside and play? I'll call you when dinner's ready. Jody, where are you going? The yard's the other way, honey.
I'm going. Now it can be bored and freezing. But you don't care, do you, Aiden? You never get cold. Will you push me, Aiden? Hey, did you hear that? Came from the street.
Gotcha.
Ow! I think I just found a way to have some fun.
I'm gonna make you pay for that.
Take that.
Okay, I know we're not supposed to. Come on, we'll just play for 5 minutes and come back. Mom will never know. You can at least give me a hand, Aiden.
Hey, Joe, do you want to play with us? Come on, hurry up and hide then. You're gonna get cream. She's a witch! I'm telling you! Jody Holmes is a witch!
Come on, let's go. Come on.
Come on. Get in the house.
What happened?
What were you doing in the street? You know you're not allowed to leave the yard.
I saw the other kids playing. I just wanted to have some fun.
What did you do to that boy?
Philip.
I didn't do anything. I didn't do it. He was trying to defend me. He thought...
I'm sick and tired of your stories. Jody, this time you're really gonna get it.
Not now!
You go to your room. Now!
Try to get some sleep, sweetheart. Everything will be better in the morning, okay? Night-night.
Mommy. I'm afraid of the monsters, Mommy. They're gonna get me.
Honey, you know monsters don't exist. But I'll leave the light on and the door open, okay? Get some sleep, sweetie. Philip, she's just a little girl.
Little girl? You've seen what she can do, right? Susan, that's no little girl. Susan, that's a monster.
Don't you dare talk about her like that.
The things that are happening around her, they're not normal. And they're getting stronger, for the love of God. Susan, what's to stop her from turning on us?
Oh, don't be ridiculous.
Susan, that thing is like an uncontrollable animal. We have no idea what it's capable of. We have a demon living with us right under our own roof. Susan, this is gonna stop, and it's gonna stop now, before we end up crazy or dead. We agreed to look after a little girl, Susan, but not this. Not this.
There's no reason to be scared, Aiden. We're going to sleep, and nothing is gonna happen.
Monsters didn't exist. You were wrong, Mommy. You were wrong.